gospel story. Come on and sing His holy word.
Drums for us tonight. We're going to sing my kids, and then following that will be myself. After me and Lynn will be Jaden and Mariah, and calling them Seth Gordon. So let's worship together. Praise the Lord. Song says, my God is awesome. Sing it.
God is awesome.
Reading a book here a few weeks ago about prayer, and a comment was made in my study about it that sometimes we tell people, well, we'll pray for you, kind of maybe sometimes like it's a last resort, or it's just, you know, but the man said prayer is the most important thing you can do. That's the most highest thing and honor you can do for somebody, is to lift their name to the Heavenly Father. And this song talks about prayer. It says, I can pray. Lord, praise the Lord. Oh, you say that I'm not able, I'm too young or I'm too old. I cannot sing, I cannot teach, and no title do I hold. Oh, what can I do to do my part? For I want to help the hurting with all of my heart. Oh, when I can pray till the walls come down, and there's healing all around, there's something I can do. Oh, I can pray in my secret place, calling on your name, that's something I can do. Oh, my family shows no interest, it seems they've gone so far. I've tried my best to reach them, but their heart just seems so hard. What can I do to bring them back to you? Oh, I want so much to reach them, but my words they won't get through. Oh, but I can't pray till the walls come down, till there's healing all around, something I can do. Oh, I can breathe in my secret place, calling on your name, that's something I can do. I can pray, and I'll pray
They're going to sing Amazing Grace. They know the first line. I said, what song do y'all want to sing? They said, Amazing Grace, because Papa liked it.
All right, come on, Jordan, Austin, and Preston. All right. We're up to that. Next.
Okay.
Come on, Austin, Preston. Praise the Lord.
Jesus, walk around, walk around me, Jesus, walk around. Walk around me, Jesus.
up to the mountains. But does my strength come from the mountains? No, my strength comes from God, who created the heavens, the earth, and the mountains. Help comes from you. You're right here pulling me through.
The song says, "Mercy came a-running."
Oh,
the point of my need, when the sin that I carry was all I could see.
When I could not reach mercy,
mercy came running to me. Mercy came running like a prisoner set free. Past all my failures to the point of my need, and the sin that I carry was all I could see.
Thank you. place where your peace and your love overflow. Where my heart is set free from all shame and guilt, chains are undone. Take me there. Take me there. 'Cause I wanna know what it feels like when heaven touches earth and I'm caught in between. I wanna know what it feels like, glory of the Lord to fall on me. Take me there. Take me there. 'Cause I wanna know what it feels like, the glory of the Lord to fall on me, God. Glory of the Lord to fall on me, take me there, take me there. Take me to the place where you're in, never cease to cry, holy, where ye elders bow down and cast all of their crowns down at your feet. Take me there, take me there, 'cause I wanna know what it feels like when heaven touches earth. Take me there, and you come like a rushing wind. I can't speak or stand, just cry holy, and you fall like a mighty rain, overtaking me with your glory. And you come like a rushing wind. I can't speak or stand, just cry. Take me there, 'cause I wanna know what it feels like when heaven touches earth and I'm caught in between. I wanna know what it feels like, the glory of the Lord to fall on me. Take me there.
Worship them as they come. They've been blessing our hearts every time they've been up here to sing. Expecting great things. And just, let's get in with them. Worship God.
As we're getting set up here tonight, I'm so proud of our young people. They have been coming out week after week to practice with us and to put up with myself, which is a hard enough task, I know. But I'm just so proud they worked so hard And I'm just so proud of what we've accomplished and how they've let the Lord use them. And just worship with us tonight. You thought I was worth saving, so you came and changed my life. You thought I was worth keeping, so you cleaned me up inside. You thought I was to die for, so you sacrificed your life so I could be free, so I could be whole, so I can
you You're restoring me.
praise the Lord. Didn't you enjoy those young people singing?
Amen.
So, great job, Peter and Gavin are doing. It is time for us to receive our evening offering, and tonight's offering we're going to dedicate specifically to the youth choir and for the needs that they have, books and supplies. And so we want you to give. You just heard what God's doing through them. So here's you a chance to bless the youth choir. We want just them to keep just yielding to the Lord and allowing God to bless them and just looking forward to great things. If you need to pay your tithes, please do that. You mark it in your envelope, tithe, it'll go to the tithe fund. But anything loose is going to go towards the youth choir tonight. So need two more ushers. All right, one more. Come on, looking for one more, one more. All right, come on, Josh, come on down. Or somebody, Brother Simmons, and help us out. All right. Pray God bless you for what you do for him and his kingdom. Let's bless our young people tonight. Brother Simmons, pray for us.
Father God, it's so good for you. Excuse me. Lord God, it's so good to come to your house again. Lord, to hear the songs of thine. God, we just thank you for them. Thank you for these young people, God. Lord, I pray that they would grow up and, God, be a great witness for you in this church. They are a church to the future, God. And, Lord, I just ask my blessings upon each and every one of them. God, each and every one in this house tonight, God, I pray that you would touch. Where there's a need, I know you supply that need, Lord. Bless the offering. Use it for your honor and glory. I ask it in Jesus' name. Amen.
Pick up that penny, pick up that dime, pick up that quarter. It's for missions. Little Kalina came into my class today and she said, guess what I got? She said, well, what do you have? And I said, we've been in there, you know, doing a lot of our studies already. And I said, well, what is it you have? And she hands me 25 cents. I said, well, good, where did you get that 25 cents at? I'm so proud of you. She said, your pocketbook.
That's a good one. You better watch the phone.
Well, I guess if you don't have it, you borrow it, huh?
Hey, she told the truth where she got it.
After a while, it's all gonna be over. Oh, after a while, the sun is gonna shine. Oh, after a while, dark clouds will hang over, and it'll fix it all right.
while, it's all gonna be over. Oh, after a while, the sun is gonna shine. After a while, dark clouds when that's over. And I'll fix it all right after a while.
Oh, the road sometimes seems so rocky, and the hills are hard to climb. Oh, but I've got this friend named Jesus, and he'll fix it all right.
All right, after a while, after a while, dark clouds will pass over, and you'll fix it all right after a while. After a while,
Praise the Lord. All right, next we have Henry and Sister Frieda, followed by Sister Wilkerson. Hallelujah.
Hello? Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I want to give God praise for everything He's brought us through. We walk through things, walk through valleys, walk, like Brother said this morning, walk through highs and lows. But He will get us through. One day, it's all going to be over with. Shout now, because we're going to shout more up there. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. He needs a mic. Sorry about that. I still want to give God praise because He's brought us through so much. We wouldn't be here tonight. We would not be here tonight for the grace of God's protection on our life. And I give God glory and praise. Just got to praise Him. There's a lot to praise Him for. I love the Lord. Greatly to be praised. Hallelujah. If we're not going to praise Him, the mountain's going to praise Him. If the mountain ain't going to praise Him, the dogs are praising Him. Birds are praising Him. Something's going to praise the Lord. So we might as well be us because we're going to meet Him one day. Hallelujah. Then we'll be ashamed that we didn't praise Him enough. So I want to give Him glory and praise. Hallelujah. Greatly blessed and highly favored and perfect but forgiven of God. We're greatly blessed and highly favored and perfect but forgiven of God.
perfect, but forgiven child of God. We're greatly blessed and highly favored, imperfect, but forgiven child of God. Imperfect, but forgiven child of God. I'm a child.
The Holy Ghost, we wouldn't have the power, but through the Holy Spirit we have power. The young people keep seeking the Holy Ghost. Keep seeking the Holy Ghost. Because that's going to help you through all these temptations and all these things that Satan and people you think that your friends are luring you into the doing. And the Holy Spirit will speak to you. You know? But you stand your word and read your Bible, and that'll give you strength and power. Hallelujah. And I thank you for the word.
Yeah,
word of God is powerful.
Praise the Lord. Let me tell you about a story that could be true, about a happening that's far from being wrong. What if everyone was anointed in a Holy Ghost revival, and the house was filled inside to overflowing? Everyone was praying. Joyful noise unto the King of Kings. Glory, hallelujah, singing praises to the King. And it flowed out to the streets and the neighborhood. It all started when the pastor preached God's word, with an anointing from our Savior upon
Praise the Lord. There's a cross for everyone to bear. Yet there's a heaven for each soul to share. There's a place in heaven waiting me. I got it through his death at Calvary. He stopped a blood bought me a million years. A soul was born each time he shed a tear. He loosed the chain that
praise the Lord. You know, when Christ was on the cross, he knew each one of us, even way back then. He knows all. about everything and about everyone. This song's entitled, He Knew Me Then. He knew me then, he knows me now, and he died for me.
Oh, yeah.
He loved me then, and he loves me now. Oh, how can it be? He saw my face, he knew the place that I would be today. He knew me then, he knows me now, and he loves me. Some people say that he died one day, but that was long ago. Well, I'm sure he was a very good man, but me he did not know. Listen, my friend, what I say is true, that he knew me, and he sure knew you. He knew you then, he knows you now, and he loves you. He knew you then, he knows you now, and he died for you.
Hallelujah.
He loved you then, and he loves you now. Oh, I know it's true. He saw your face, he knew the place where you would be today. He knew you then, he knows you now, and he loves you. He knew me then, he knows me now, and he died. He loved me then, and he loves me now. Oh, how can it be? He saw my face, he knew the place that I would be. He knew me then, he knows me now, and he loves me. He knew us then, he knows us now, and he loves us still somehow.
Yay.
song is titled My Home.
Place I know to be.
weeks in that song. I'm watching and I'm praying because it could be any day. If he don't come tonight, he could come tomorrow. If he don't come tomorrow, he could come on Tuesday. If he don't come on Tuesday, he may come on Wednesday. I'm going to be ready for him.
Amen.
I'm going to be looking for him. I'm going to be ready when he comes. Jesus said, what I say unto all, or say unto you, I say unto all, watch. So we got to be watching. One preacher said the New Testament church in the first century, they lived with a creek in their neck. He's always looking up in the sky wherever they went, looking for Jesus to come back. Spiritually, we should have that same kind of attitude, same kind of approach, looking for Jesus to come back. Well, that concludes the list of those that we have on the chart to sing tonight. But if anybody wants to sing that didn't get on the chart, we'll let you come up and sing if you like to. Anybody we missed, all right. Brother Anthony wants to come sing that. Praise the Lord. Well, God bless you. There's been enough songs sung to should have found something to find encouraging and to help you in your walk with the Lord. You know, He's with you, church, every day. Every day. He wants you to spend some time with Him this week. He wants you to spend some time every day with Him. And I just love to be with Him in prayer. And I believe the more you pray, the more you want to pray. Prayer begets prayer. I told the class this morning, if you don't spend time in prayer, you're going to make yourself susceptible to the temptation and to the devil's attack. He's going to make you an easy target for him. Jesus said, watch and pray, lest you enter into temptation. We've got to be people of prayer. Amen. Let's stand and go to the Lord in prayer as we go in dismissal. Remember, two important meetings tonight. So please don't go anywhere. And let's stay and find out what's going on here and how we can be a help. Mr. Brown, do you have anything you want to add? Let's pray. Father, thank you for this time we have had together to sing and to lift up the wonderful name of Jesus and to sing words of encouragement to each other as you instruct us in your word to admonish one another with psalms and hymns and spiritual songs. And Lord, we just pray that you would just touch us and refresh us. Be with us as we go into this work week, this school week, and Lord, help us whatever our hand finds to do. Help us to do it with all of our heart as unto you, not unto men. Help us to apply ourselves. Help us to be anointed. Help us to be people of prayer. Help us to walk in the Spirit. Help us to reflect the light of Christ. Help us to win souls. Help us to stay full of the Holy Ghost. Send revival. Heal soul. Heal sick bodies. Lord, save, sanctify, and fill people with the Holy Ghost. Lord, just use us, God, to be that great conquering army that you want us to be. I love you and praise you. Thank you for all these things. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen and amen.